The picture shows two women sitting in a cafe. They seem to be good friends. They are smiling happily. One of the women is holding a phone in her hand. I think she is taking a selfie. There are two cups of coffee in front of them on the table. I can see a big green plant in the background. I can see a family of four in the picture. The parents are standing outside with their two small children. The father is carrying his son on his shoulders. The mother is holding her baby boy in her arms. They are standing in front of a big gray house. There are three cars on the left of the picture.
The image shows some passengers at an airport. I think they have just arrived. They have backpacks and suitcases. They are on their way to the exit. They look tired after the journey. I can see a big building and an aeroplane in the background.
The photo shows a young woman sitting in an office. She has long brown hair, and she's wearing a yellow top. She is sitting at her desk and holding a cup of coffee. She is smiling happily at the camera. There's a computer and an iPad on the desk next to her. I can see some green plants and vases behind her.
A father and his son are sitting on the pavement. They are looking at each other and smiling affectionately. The father is resting his left hand on his son's head. There's a ball under the boy's feet. I think they have just played football together in the park. The wall behind them is badly chipped.